They're not easy. Bijan Studd is certainly making it look that way. Look at this.
I've never seen a guard like that.
With the arms hooked in.